Good morning, PTAP. I'm Sonata Slater, and these are your morning announcements. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today's Wednesday, March 20th, and these are your morning announcements. The library is open for all lunch shifts. I repeat, the library is open for all lunch shifts. International Thespian Society will have a general meeting today in the Black Box from 2:45 to 3:30. All ITS members, as well as those interested in becoming a member of ITS, are welcome to attend. Students, could you use help with some of your assignments? Would you like someone to help you edit or revise something? Do you simply need a quiet space to work after school? Then come to Patapsco's Tutoring Center. The Tutoring Center is open Tuesdays and Thursdays after school in the library from 2:35 to 3:35. There are peer tutors willing to help you if you need it, or you can come just to get your work done. No appointment necessary. Get those grades up before it's too late. Seniors, in the National Honor Society and National English Honor Society must submit their forms and money for graduation cords by Friday, March 22nd. Please submit National Honor Society forms to Ms. McComb and English Honor Society forms to Ms. Newland. Remember, you must pay using the online payment system or exact cash. No late forms or payments will be accepted. Attention seniors, you will be receiving notices from your first period teacher letting you know if your device has been rescanned for this school year. If it has not, it will be considered lost and a fine of $355 will be assessed to your account. We are letting you know now so you can use spring break to go home and clean your rooms. Locate your charger and your device. Please and thank you. Good morning, anime fans. Anime Club meets tomorrow, Thursday, after school. Do you watch, draw, or think about anime often? The Anime Club is the club for you. Join us in Mr. Lachlan's room, 212. We are always welcoming new students to join. We do anime-related activities such as coloring, drawing, and discussing anime. We will even watch an episode or two of anime. Anime Club runs from 2:30 to 4 p.m. Hope to see you there, plus Ultra. There will be a meeting for all boys interested in playing basketball next year today at 2:45 in Coach Tyree's room, T1. Attention book club members, be sure to swap out books this week so that you and others have a chance to read all of the books. Our meeting is the day we return from spring break on Tuesday, April 2nd. Remember, if you are interested in becoming a teacher, join us for some after-school study sessions to prepare for the upcoming para-protests. The next study session is today in room 107 after school. See Ms. McComb or Ms. Maseka for more information. If you are a junior, you will be taking the SAT in Trailer City on Friday. If you are here, you are testing. You need to get a permission slip signed by your parent or guardian to leave early. Permission slips must be returned to Trailer 4 by the end of the school day today. Also, the SAT school day room assignments have been posted outside of the cafeteria doors on the gym side. Please look to see where juniors will be testing on Friday. It's not too early to request books from the public library for their April visit. BCPL will be back on Tuesday, April 2nd for library at lunch. This is our first day back to school after spring break. Use the QR code to request specific titles, authors, or books on a specific topic. Hey PTAP, are you interested in construction, building, or any of the trades? Mr. Vickery and Mr. Lay are holding a carpentry and construction clinic after school every other Thursday starting the first week of April. We'll build a much-needed new shed storage space for the school courtyard, and you will have the opportunity to learn about and directly be involved in the construction of walls, floors, and the roof. You will learn how to install doors and windows and how to do roofing and trimming, which are all relatable jobs and or businesses skills. All are welcome and it is free of cost. Look for our flyers and associated QR codes starting this week and see either Mr. Lay or Mr. Vickery to sign up. That's all for your morning announcements. I'm Tanaja Slater, and this was your morning announcements. Have a great day.